I can't believe Connor's gone. Now he'll never find what he was looking for.